Hi, it's a guy Dilim here from Usana. So tonight I'm gonna share to you how to use comparative guide in sharing Usana products. Okay? May iPad ka or may laptop ka, pwede pa rin to. Or kahit wala kang iPad, wala kang laptop, mas pwede ito. Okay, so you can buy it online para at least you have the tools or part of your tools para mas makapag-present ka ng maayos sa mga prospects mo or sa mga users or clients mo. Okay? Guys, isi-share ko na while waiting sa magiging sa presentation ko. Okay? So, comparative guide to nutritional supplements. Of course, before you present this one, isi-share mo kung paano ka na-invite. And then, isi-share mo kung ano yung nagpabilib sa'yo, bakit trinay mo yung Usana products. So, yan yung script ko. Until subs time, papakita ko to. Yan. So, sabihin ko, ito po yung book na isa sa mga dahilan kung bakit napabilib ako sa Usana at ginamit ko yung products. Ang title po ng book is Comparative Guide to Nutritional Supplements. Mabibili mo sa National Bookstore or mabibili mo sa Power Books. So ito, binili namin sa Power Books Maynila ng kaibigan ko. Okay. So, comparative guide, from the title itself, kinumpare lahat ng mga produkto na available sa US at saka sa Canada. Ayan, US and Canada, kinumpare lahat ng mga available doon na products. And baka tanungin nyo, bakit kinumpare? Okay? Because of this reason. Para yung mga tao or consumers, hindi lang maniwala agad sa mga sabi-sabi or mga advertisements sa TV, kundi meron silang research base, okay? Meron silang titingnan, okay, kung ano yung product na value for money is okay, na hindi sila malulugi or hindi sayang pera nila. Ayan. So, comparative guide to nutritional supplements. And then, since i-compare siya, may tinatawag tayong mga judges or magja-judge. We have 13 doctors including Lyle McWilliam. Lyle McWilliam, ito po siya. Ayan. Si Lyle McWilliam is a biochemist. Siya po siyang biochemist. So alam niyo po yung pinagsasabi niya dito. And ito po yung mga 13 doctors. Ayan sila. Si Robert Atkins, Armindel. Nandito rin yung formulator ng Guji Juice. Yung iba dito may mga supplements din sila. Pero yung founder ng Usana products, which is si Dr. Myron Wenz, hindi siya kasali dito. Ayan. Sumaingay sila, no? Pero sige lang. So, ito. Ayan o. Kung mayroong mga judges, mayroong pong criteria. Ito po yung blended standard. Ito yung pong basihan doon sa score or rating. And yan po yung product rating criteria. Ipinapakita ko po to. Ito po, number one, complete. Dapat yung supplements na tinitake mo, complete. Mayroon po siyang antioxidant support or anti-aging, anti-cancer, mineral forms, heart health, bone health. Inisa-isa ko po to. Pero hindi ko po ini-explain, okay? And then, ito po yon, summary. Dapat yung supplements daw na tinitake mo para makakatulong sa'yo. From head to toe. Okay? And the good thing is, isinali po sa criteria, potential toxicities. Dapat, no potential toxicities. Yung tinitake mo dapat na supplement, hindi masisira yung liver mo or yung kidney mo. Kasi mayroon pong study na long-term effect of taking supplements, pwede masira yung liver sa kidney mo. Totoo po yun. Pero hindi po lahat ng supplements ganun. Kaya isinali po dito yung dapat no potential toxicities. Okay. Ngayon, meron po tayong criteria, may mga judges. Inirate po yun based sa criteria. Inirate po nila every products. At saka binigyan ng medal. Okay? So, paano po binigyan? Binigyan nila ng medal from pag naka 5 star ka, bibigyan ka po ng gold standard. And of course, yung rate po is from 0 to 5 star. Kung naka 4 star ka, okay. 3 star below, medyo alangayin na po yung products mo based sa criteria. And the good news is, out of 1,600 products compared based sa criteria, ang nakakuha lang po ng 5 star is 4 lang. Usana and itong tatlo. Yun anong good news? Out of the 4 na nakakuha ng 5 star gold standard, Usana lang po yung nakakuha ng Editor's Choice Award. Medyo lumang edition na to. Pero we have new edition right now na hindi po gold standard ang labanan, kundi platinum. And Usana lang po ang nakakuha ng platinum out of more than 1,000 products compared. Okay? Ayan. So, sino po yung founder ng Usana? Yung founder ng Usana is Dr. Myron Wen. So, na-meet ko na po siya sa Singapore way back 2017 during Asia Pacific Convention. Ang maganda po, nabigyan po yung founder natin ng Albert Einstein Award. So, pwede mo i-research sa Google, i-check mo, Albert Einstein Awardee, hindi pa po umabot ng 30 na tao. And ano po yung good news? The only doctor sa life sciences na naka-receive ng Albert Einstein Award is si Dr. Myron Wenz. Ayan, dahil nga doon sa contribution niya sa life sciences, which is nakakatulong sa society as a whole. Okay. Bakit na-found yung Usana? Bakit may Usana ngayon? So, konting background lang. 1972, hindi pa po Usana yung company ng founder. Yung itinayong kumpanya niya is Gall Laboratories. It is a diagnosting company. So, gumagawa po sila ng mga diagnosting aparatos para malaman kung positive or negative yung isang tao sa ganitong uri ng sakit. So, siya po yung nakagawa ng diagnosting aparatos na malalaman kung positive or negative ka sa Epstein-Barr virus. Okay, I don't know. Medyo nakalimutan ko. Pero yun po yung isa pong uri ng virus. Okay? Na malalaman kung positive or negative ka using the kit na nagawa ng founder. And by profession, he is a microbiologist and immunologist. Ibig sabihin, alam niya po, immune system, microcells, alam niya po yun. So, ang ginagawa niya, nag-extract siya ng cells. Okay, kumukuha siya ng cells, inilalabas niya outside, and then ini-studyhan niya yon. And he found out na in just how many hours or days namatay yung cells. So sabi niya, hindi pa dapat namatay kasi istudyahan ko to. So pinapakain niya ngayon ng nutrient medium, hindi pa po Usana ang tawag, basta mga nutrient medium, complete. And he found out na yung cells nagiging healthy. And nakikita niya na damage yung cells through an oxidation process. Pero every now and then, pag pinapakain niya, nagre-regenerate, nagre-repair yung cell. So nakita niya na pwede pala ma-heal yung isang tao, isang sakit, kung healthy yung cells. Diba? Kung healthy yung cells mo, healthy yung tissue. Kung healthy yung tissue, healthy yung organ. Kung healthy yung organ, healthy yung system. Kung healthy yung system, healthy yung body. So dapat, first na alagaan mo or magiging healthy yung cells mo. Kung na-try mo ng masugatan, sugatan ka ngayon, 2 weeks from now or 3 weeks from now, naghilom na yung sugat mo. Because the cells has the innate capacity to repair themselves. Provided that, ito yung condition, healthy sila. Okay, so paano sila maging healthy? Pakainin mo ng healthy food. So, paano ba madamage yung cells? Madamage yung cells through, number one, yung food intake. Okay, yung mga instant canton, instant burger, instant coffee. So, lahat instant. Kaya pati buhay na yung instant. Okay? Another pollution. Alam niyo na to. Basta sabihin nyo yung reason bakit nadadamage yung cells. Okay? So, ngayon, sabi ng founder, why not i-prevent or i-cure na lang natin yung sakit? Kasi namatay yung parents niya, brothers niya, mga kapatid niya, na stroke degenerative disease. Dahil sa degenerative disease, sample ng degenerative disease, cancer, diabetes, high blood, stroke. So namatay yung parents niya na maganong kasing sakit. So sabi niya, why not prevent? Why not cure? That's why nag-iba yung vision niya. So ang vision niya, the Usana family will be the healthiest family on earth. And sabi niya, if I can maintain yung health ng cells outside the body with complete nutrients, how much more inside the body, sa bahay niya mismo. That's why he founded Usana Health Sciences. Okay? In the year 1972. 1972, study. 1992, after 20 years, andyan na yung products. Subok. Okay? So, yung tinawag na Usana Essentials. And right now, Usana Essentials na siya. DNA level. Okay. So, NSF. Ano itong NSF? National Sanitation Foundation, isa sa pinaka-strict in terms sa sanitation. For you to be certified, kailangan kang dumaan ng 1,000 different tests. Yung po yung totoo. Okay, 1,000 different tests. Imagine mo, pag sa school, hindi siguro in your, kung sa high school, 4 years sa high school, I doubt kung mabot ng 1,000 tests. Pero dito, for you to be certified, kailangan yung products mo, matest siya, 1,000. And the good news is, nakapasa po ang USANA doon. And sa Philippines, I don't know kung ilang products, pero pagkakalam ko so far right now, yung Absolute Water certified yun, NSF. And of course, USANA. And we are used by more than 4,000 elite athletes, including the Sony Ericsson Women's Tennis Association. For more than 10 years, official supplement nila USANA. So, health-wise, alam naman natin na masilan sa pagpili ng pagkain at sa kasupplement ang mga athlete. But they trusted USANA for their health. Okay? Pinili na yung USANA. Pacquiao is using USANA products, and I know the person who sells USANA kay Pacquiao. Kilala ko. Ayan. So, punta tayo sa mga score. Ayan. Since this is a recorded video, no, hindi ko na lang sasabihin yung mga score ng mga products dito. Pero, you can comment or you can chat me para malalaman nyo kung ano yung score. Halimbawa, nakikinig kayo for this. Nandito po yung Centrum, nandito po yung Nature's Way Alive, nandito po yung Parmaton, nandito po yung Amway, nandito po yung Lifestyle, For Life, nandito po. Okay? Sa ibang edition, may Avon pa doon. So, punta po tayo sa USANA, sa score ng USANA. USANA po, yan, nakita nyo yung naka-shade ng blue. USANA is 5-star gold. Okay, 5-star Editor's Choice Award. Ayan, based sa criteria, siya po yung nakakuha ng Editor's Choice Award and perfect based sa criteria. So guys, if you are into USANA, very important tool. You can use it in less than 15 minutes, mapipresent mo yung products. So after presenting this one, punta ka doon sa products, yung USANA Essentials and the rest. Okay? So that's how you present USANA products, USANA company, or company profile using Comparative Guide. So thank you and God bless.